Time ticks, sand sifts with plate shifts. This gift of life we should present with flowers. Patience tested, multiple choice invested breath. You must not accept the mediocre screen till your voice is left. Cause there's few voices left, and that eases the minds of the powers that be. Hoping that we cower behind our paychecks and be content with the scraps they leave us. See, they deceive us in plain sight. No rose-colored glasses needed. They tell us the sky is red and we believe it, no questions asked. So I rose to the occasion, one petal at a time, but never settled in my mind while you're just fine with the failing past. There's no revolution in your footstep, no unrest in your smile. You trudge through this self-deprecating sludge, each hug less loved than the last, and that's the price you concede to. Rather than bleed truth, this is the legacy you allow. But
this is no simple reform. It really is a revolution. Sex and race, because they are easy, visible differences, have been the primary ways of organizing human beings into superior and inferior groups, and into the cheap labor on which this system still depends. We are talking about a society in which there will be no roles other than those chosen.
I stand vigilante, hand me a yesterday, and I'll weave beautiful tomorrows with today's family fabric. If we don't learn to build on the backs of those that came before us, we'll continue to walk in circles of discord, blindly out of habit. Let's open our eyes and see the potential that lies before us. Let's test our lungs' limits, they can no longer ignore us. Finally, the people have spoken. Take your lives back, inhale freedom's fragrance at last. Give your children something to have pride in, a destiny to embrace in amazement. Due to the integrity of the past, let's ensure the strength of our future so there will never again be tears in our lives.